Hello, my dolphin class. Before our break, we were talking about germs and the importance of how to wash our hands properly. Today, I am making a video on how to wash your hands. I want to show you how we can miss spots we are washing our hands. I'm going to pretend that these white gloves are the skin of my hand, and I'm going to use this red paint as a liquid soap. That way I can show you what happened. Okay, so the first step is we are going to rub the palms of our hands. Perfect. Now let's do the top and in between the fingers. One hand at a time. Let's do the other one. Perfect. Let's see, do we miss a spot? Yeah, the fingernails. Let's do the fingernails the way they are telling us how to do. One fingernail, the other group. Do you think we really do good? Let's check. Yeah, we miss the whole thing. This is the proper way. We hold one hand against the other and we rub a little harder. Okay. Now, between the thumb and the pointer. Let's rub the thumb all the way up. The other one all the way up. See? Now it's covering. But did you see these triangle shapes? Sometimes we use those triangle shapes to rub our eyes or to rub our nose, even our mouth. Those are germs. Look at the size. We miss the whole spot. So let's rub in circle ways a little harder. Hold it. Go down, down, down. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Okay, and rub a little harder. Now everything is red. So that means it's soap everywhere. We kill the germs. And now we are going to rinse our hands with lots of water. You are going to practice this way at home. And guess what? You're going to say, I did it. We did it.